Hi, my name is Cindy. I'm the president of Friends of Orange County's Homeless Pets. Most people know us as FOCHIP. FOCHIP is making this film in hopes that we win the opportunity to be awarded the locally proud program being offered by HKA Inc. FOCHIP is a nonprofit, all pet rescue, pulling 99% of our pets from the local shelters, saving them from possible euthanasia. You see, most of the pets would have been euthanized because they had some type of issue, whether it be frightened in the shelter, a mama with pups, or a dog behaving in an aggressive manner. I don't think the public is aware of the reasons why pets are euthanized in the shelter, and we would really like to educate the public on how to keep pets out of the shelter and help California become a no-kill state. We do believe that it's possible, but it will take a lot of public awareness, education, and understanding. We feel we are different, and they were very easy to work with. We don't judge, we're very quick to respond to inquiries and keep most of our pets in foster homes as opposed to putting them in boarding facilities. This allows us to assess the pet and try to match the right pet to the right family. We understand not every family is right for every dog. We would like to get the word out to the public about how easy some rescues can be to work with. We'd like to also make it very convenient for people to view our available adoptable pets. Not only would we be helping FOCHIP, we would be helping all of the shelters and all of the rescues. We've compiled a list of some of our most memorable rescues. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and hope we win. Thank you all.